10th inning, a little minor trade today for the Rays, and what it allowed them to do was sign a big-time prospect in the Dominican. The Rays trade with the Miami Marlins. Matt Ramsey, a right-hander who at the double-A level was having a real nice season, a 1 ERA and 6 saves. But they get the second, third, and fourth round international boning slots for the Marlins. And with those international bonus slots, they get the ability without penalty to sign Adrian Rondon. This kid just turned 16 today, and the Rays are really thrilled to get this guy under contract. He said, "This is what I've been dreaming about. I get up and work from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. playing baseball." He is now a member of the Rays organization. There's a lot of people that think this kid could really move quickly. The 16-year-old today signs for just under $3 million with the Rays. Guys, back to you.